Alrighty then, moving on.
Good work. You are truly an asset to the guild. I will make sure the Grey Fox himself hears about this. I am promoting you to Prowler. Congratulations.
Nice.
Braville perhaps presents little scope for an ambitious member of our guild. Perhaps you may find the castle entertaining. Little else.
Not that right.
He's the greatest of all thieves. I have heard it said that he stole his gray cowl from Nocturnal herself. The hunter can pay his fine. I saw Kudai moping around outside the Mages Guild yesterday. In fact, I could swear she was crying. I hope she finds her missing friend.
Okay.
I have a small problem that you may be able to help with. The guild will even pay a reward. That buffoon, Hieronymus Lex, has invaded the Imperial City waterfront. Imperial Watch guards from all over the city prowl the streets. Hieronymus Lex has vowed not to leave until the Grey Fox is in custody. The fox is safe, but the Thieves Guild cannot do business like this. The poor of the waterfront are kindred to the Grey Fox and will not betray him. However, cubs soon get hungry. Soon someone will break. Many guild members could be jailed. Find Methradil in the Imperial City. She is coordinating the guild's response. Shadow Hide the Hunter.
Wow, I'm moving really fast. Is that screen tearing? Well, that wouldn't be present in the recording, I don't think. Huh. Oh well. What the hell? Alright, she's hiding somewhere. Try the temple district first. Keep hitting my microphone with my Kool-Aid. Who's this guy?
My name is Has... I could...
Yeah, fuck you.
You too.
This guy.
Get your black horse courier.
His name Penis. Penis Malleus. A horrible name. Penis Malleus.
We're alone. You did it. You beat that monster. We won.
Jeez, so excited. Oh, beggar.
Please be generous. What's it worth to you? She's hiding in Denari Amnis's house in the Talus Plaza district. She's one of the few that escaped when Lex invaded the waterfront.
Good stuff.
Blessings of Julianos upon...
Julianos! Damn it. Wish wireless technologies would make a quantum leap forward. Got all these cords running all over the place. I think I'm using a wireless controller, I'd be very irritated right now. Got headphones going to my TV, microphone going to the computer. TV's on the left, computer's on the right.
He's a stubborn fetcher.
What a pain in the ass.
Welcome to my hideout. It's good to see you. I didn't think much about him when I first joined the Thieves Guild. Lately, I've been hearing odd things, though. That gray cowl he wears was stolen from Nocturnal herself. Can you imagine having the nerve to steal from a Daedric lord? He's captain of the Imperial Watch. He's pursuing a personal vendetta against the Thieves Guild and the Grey Fox. I heard the Grey Fox personally humiliated Lex years ago when he tried to arrest Armand Christophe for theft. Lex has never forgotten it. Arthrolos is a sneaky one. Kind of makes you wonder what he's up to.
Okay.
These are foul times for us. Armand is under house arrest again. Our business in the waterfront is totally shut down. We need to get Hieronymus Lex to lift his siege. I have put together a plan. You and four other operatives will stage high-profile thefts all at the same time. Hopefully that will force Lex to reassign the watchman. Your target is the Arcane University. We've had our eye on Rormir's staff for some time, but have been waiting for the wizards to be distracted. This is the perfect time. Will you help us?
Sure.
I knew the Grey Fox could count on you. The staff is in the Archmage's room. He sleeps between 1 and 7 in the morning. Take this note. Leave it in his nightstand. Bring me the staff when you get it. Shadow hide you.
Cool. Can't even get in here.
Hello, Master Wizard.
A friend of mine is a member of the Legion. He said some old merch.
These guys can't even see me.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Uh-oh.
This is your last warning. Get out or I'll call the guards and have you arrested.
Hello, Master Wizard.
It is not always an easy life we lead.
Where? What time?
So I've heard.
No, I remember something about 11. Yeah. So wait, 9 hours. The fuck they looking at? There he goes. This fucker gonna go to bed or what? I don't think I can move. Ryan, go to bed. Go to bed. Are you dick-like? I'm trying to move. Yoink! Ah.
Yes.
Alright, what was I supposed to do? Ah, fuck!
Hurry up! Yes.
Forgot to leave the note. Come on, where the hell is the note? Ah, nice note. Alright, where the hell is the nightstand? I'm gonna take this Nurn route. Yoink. Fuck out of here. Weird fucker, you didn't even go to bed.
Hello, Master Wizard.
Hello. Do you ever buy some?
Fucking Fruit Loop. Supposed to go to bed. Ain't no dog. Fuck you.
We need more pressure on Lex. He's a stubborn.
I'm glad you're here. We have work to do. You have the ice staff? Excellent. Yours is the last item on the list. Now we just wait for the powers that be to pull the plug on Hieronymus Lex's siege. Good question. I want you to spy on Hieronymus Lex. Make sure you stay close enough to overhear any conversations. Sooner or later, they will order him to return the guards to their original posts. When that happens, come and tell me. Shadow hide you.
What a dingleberry.
The Gray Fox is hiding nearby. What do you know about it? I'm looking for the Gray Fox. What can you tell me?
Bunch of penises.
The Gray Fox is hiding nearby. No sign of the Gray Fox, sir. Carry on, soldier.
Beg on, mortal.
So, the mages send a foul Daedra to deliver a simple note when an honest footman would have done. How typical. All right, men. We've been ordered back to our posts. I smell the dirty hand of the Gray Fox behind this.
The fuck was that? Nice.
Look at the muscle. I'm glad you're here. We have work to do. He's been ordered to evacuate the waterfront? Excellent. I have one last task for you. As a sign of good faith, the Thieves Guild needs to return Roromir's ice staff to the Arcane University. However, the wizards are not to be trusted. I'm sure they are watching for us to put it back where you got it. They would have no qualms about killing you once they had the ice staff back. Instead, I want you to put Roromir's ice staff into Ontus Vainen's safe chest. He keeps one in his home. Ontus is a former university researcher. Greedy bastard, aren't you? I like that in a thief. You'll have to see Skriva about that. I'm just running the scam. Shadow hide you.
So many steps to this one. Where the hell am I going? Auntie's Vannon's home? Here we go. Gotta admire the skills. There's them skills again.
Citizen.
And now I gotta get my reward. Gotta get the paper.